Welcome to the Pharma Industry Trends Discussion Series by METTLER TOLEDO. My name is Meng Shi. I'll be your host today. In these sessions, we'll be focusing on the critical issues of data integrity. Our panelist, Feifei, our terminal product manager from China, will discuss the importance of maintaining accurate, reliable, and secure data throughout the entire pharma value chain. We will explore the latest tools and technologies for ensuring data integrity, as well as the regulatory landscape governing this critical area. Join us as we examine the challenges and opportunities of achieving data integrity in the pharma industries. Now we will have Feifei here added to our stage. Hi, Feifei.
Hey, hello, Mengshi. Hello, audience. Thank you to having me in this podcast, and really thanks to you to inviting me to sharing my thoughts about the importance of the data integrity in the pharmaceutical industry.
So Feifei, please tell us, what are the current regulations and guidelines governing data integrity in the pharma industry?
Speaking of this question, coming to my mind firstly is the FDA's data integrity and the compliance with the CGMP guidance for industry is one of the most significant guidelines in the pharmaceutical industry. The other guidelines, including the CFR 21, Part 11, EU Annex 11, and the GMP regulations.
And Feifei, I believe these regulations and guidelines are not something new to the pharma companies, but how are the companies ensuring compliances with these requirements?
Yes, to ensure the compliance with these regulations and the guidelines, the pharma companies must implement various measures and processes. And this may include developing the data integrity policy and the procedures to ensure that all employees understand their roles and responsibilities, implementing the automated system for data collection and analysis to reduce the risk of human error, and the consistent data across the value chain. And I'm also conducting the regular training programs for the employee, conducting audits and inspections to identify the non-compliance issue, and also creating a culture for the transparency and accountability where employees feel comfortable reporting any issue or concerns related to the data integrity. The data integrity is a critical issue, right, to ensuring that the drugs are safe, effective, and also high quality. Yes, Mengshi.
Okay. Now, Feifei, you are the true expert here about data integrity.
Thank you.
Now, what are the key challenges associated with maintaining data integrity throughout the entire pharma value chain?
Yes, Mengshi, you know, you are right. So in my previous answer, you know, I mentioned the importance of the roles and the responsibilities, regular training program, audits, inspections, transparency, accountability. We can drive this a little bit deeper into the challenges associated with the maintaining the data integrity throughout the pharma value chain. I think the first challenge is the manual data entry. Do you agree?
Yes.
Now, many companies still rely on the manual data entry, right? So, so this has really increased the risk of the errors and the inconsistencies. To address this, the companies should ensure that the manual data entry is performed by the authorized person who are very well trained in their roles and responsibilities. And additionally, that the device, the terminal, should to have the role definitions, proper user management, and also the password policy to ensure that the data is entered accurately and consistently. And I think the second challenge is the data silos. The data is often stored in a separate database or system across the different departments, so which can make it difficult to ensure data consistency and accuracy. To address this challenge, companies are investing in the data integration solutions that can connect the different systems and ensure that the data is consistent across the value chain. And additionally, that the companies maybe were exploring the technologies such as the blockchain to provide the more traceability and the provenance of the data. Yeah.
Well, Feifei, now based on some studies, we often hear that cybersecurity threats is one of the challenges. As data become more digital and connected these days, the risk of cyber attack and data breaches increases. So how would you think this can be addressed?
Well, Mongshu, you are right. So you are also the expert now. Yeah, to address this cybersecurity challenge, the companies maybe were investing in the robust cybersecurity measures, such as the different encryption method algorithm, maybe based on the SHA-256, and also secure terminals that pass the cybersecurity test from the agencies, third-party agencies, and also maybe security, and also secure the data transmission channel, maybe the for example, like the FTPS.
Well, I see your point. Will you also agree that some employees may not know how to record data correctly, which can lead to inaccuracy? And this is often due to the lack of training. I would like to know, what are your thoughts here?
Yeah, you are right. I think this is also a challenge to our customer, to our pharmaceutical companies. You know, the employee maybe not know how to record the data correctly, and this will lead to the inaccuracies. Maybe to address this, the companies are maybe using the maybe to addressing this, the companies maybe to choosing the better user-friendly UI UX devices and terminals, and this can requires to minimize the training and reduce the risk of the human errors. And I think one more challenge is the regulatory compliance. The regulations and the guidelines related to the data integrity are consistently evolving, and the companies must stay up to date to ensure the compliance. Maybe to address this challenge, companies are investing in the compliance programs and monitoring the regulatory changes to ensure that they are following the latest guidelines.
Mm-hmm. Now we have learned about the challenges from you. I'm also curious to learn, how can we address the complex and stringent regulatory requirements in the pharmaceutical industry using the current weighing instruments at METTLER TOLEDO?
Well, Mongshu, you know, speaking of the innovative features, METTLER TOLEDO also incorporated into their next generation weighing instruments terminals. Mm-hmm. So specially designed to address the pain points and the needs of the pharmaceutical industry. You know, after conducting the extensive research in the pharmaceutical market, listening to the voice of the pharmaceutical customers, reviewing the reports from the regulatory agencies, and also studying the meaning and the spirit of the regulations, METTLER TOLEDO has developed a pharmaceutical compliance application pack, which is really groundbreaking. So, you know, this application pack boasts a clear and transparent user and role definition, and this will support for the multiple personalized user levels and accessible new levels for various scenarios. and also the password policy, and also the LDAP domain logging functionality, which is fully satisfy all global regulatory requirements to ensure the user account security and also the consistency in the password policies.
Well, we are aware that the audit trail is a must, especially for the pharma companies.
Yes.
Is there anything similar that we could expect from METTLER TOLEDO weighing equipment?
Yes, Mongxi's. The clear and transparent audit trail log provides very seamless traceability. And the electronic signature function supports the four eyes principle and provides the flexible electronic signature time points for various scenarios. Mm-hmm. And in the terminal, the built-in SHA-256 chain encryption algorithm ensures the original data inside the terminal and provides the hash value verification to ensure the export data is consistent and also exactly same as original data inside the terminal. Mm-hmm. And a series of the functions such as the dynamic random password encryption for the PDF reports and the testing by the third party agency and passing the cybersecurity certification are also mm-hmm. in place to ensure the data integrity and also to prevent the cybersecurity issue. And all of these features are designed with the very good user-friendly UI UX, and this is minimize the human errors and the training time as much mm-hmm. as possible. And all of this is done to provide the pharmaceutical industry users with a clear value proposition, which is be audit ready anytime.
Hey, thank you, Feifei, for your sharing today. So that's it for this episode. Thank you for tuning in, and we hope you found this information useful. Thank you so much.
Thank you.